Nicotine lovers, Nicotine Attack here, back with another nicotine drenched review. And today I'd like to have a look at the Marlboro Red cigarette and compare it to the JUUL vaping device. Because I was thinking to myself, like, what's the most famous cigarette in the entire world? And I think you'll agree it is actually Marlboro Red. And then I thought to myself, what's the most famous vaping device in the world? And I'm assuming it's JUUL. So I thought it'd be quite interesting to do a head-to-head between the Marlboro Red and the JUUL and establish which is the better of the two products. Now, this Marlboro Red pack, this is actually the newer design, which is popular in Europe, but in America they still have the old style pack. So let's just remind ourselves of what the old style Marlboro Red pack looks like. Now, guys, this is the import version of the Marlboro Red. I just want to quickly show you the UK version. At least this is what it looked like pre-plain packaging. It's just the UK version, but for the purposes of the review, I'm just going to use the imported version because I want to keep a hold of my UK pack. But before we look at the Marlboro Reds, let's get the JUUL opened up and have a look at that.
Marlboro Red versus JUUL head-to-head challenge.
Now, this is the starter pack, and what it says there is 18 milligrams of nicotine, so that's considerably stronger than the Marlboro Red. And you actually get four pods in there. You get golden tobacco, mint, menthol, and mango. So let's get this opened up. So obviously you've got the pods in here, and you've got the actual JUUL device in here. So let's just open up the JUUL device first. Get a little guidebook there. So obviously that's the JUUL just there, and that's the little charging dock there. So let's get the pods opened up. And you've got the four pods just there. So I'm assuming that orange is mango. The blue, I guess, is menthol. The green is mint. And the brown, obviously my favorite, is the golden tobacco. So let's now get the Marlboro Reds opened up. Let's just have a quick look at the pack. What it says there is Marlboro. And that is actually the traditional Marlboro font. Again, Marlboro in red and white on the bottom there. And these actually have 12 milligrams of tar and 0.9 milligrams of nicotine. So that's slightly stronger than the UK version. So let's get these opened up now. Let's have a look inside. Worth pointing out, guys, that these actually have a firm filter, which is what it says there. A bit like the UK version. So let's get these opened up. And on the foil, it does actually say Marlboro on the foil. Not sure if you can pick it up on screen. I think you can just about see it there. As you can see, it says Marlboro in white lettering, kind of embossed a little bit there. And just pull out a cigarette. Does actually say on the filter, it does actually say Marlboro going around the filter there. So let's do a comparison now between the Marlboro Red and the JUUL. Now let's see which one I prefer. So I'm just going to go for the golden tobacco pod. Just the brown one there. So I'm not even sure if this thing is charged or not. Let's hope it is. Or if not, I'll have to pause the video. Not even sure how this thing works. Right, just pull that. Just pull that thing off there. And I think that clips in there. As you can see, I'm not a vapor, so I don't really know about these things, but I'm just assuming this clips in there. And let's take a hit of this. Okay, let's compare it now to a Marlboro Red. If you prefer.
Marlboro Red versus JUUL head-to-head challenge.
So, what's the verdict, guys? Do I prefer this or this? Well, to be honest with you guys, as a tobacco junkie, my preference is still for the, one could say, the deadlier option. But if I was looking to stop smoking, I think this would be a good way to go about it. So guys, I hope you enjoyed that head-to-head. And guys, please check out my other videos. I've reviewed lots of products. And I hope to see you soon.